Welcome everyone, it's Vapor Strigamore. It's time for some more Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We have a specific thing we gotta do. I've decided we gotta fight this thing in Mifa Court.
The bloodstained moon. The aimless spirits of slain monsters, the torrent of flesh. The world is threatened once again.
Yes, the blood moon. Just so happened to be happening at night. Figure something out.
Oh. Oh.
Huge development. Investigate the pillar of light. Simply that. There's a slime. Sludge-like. Oh, it's a one shot. Okay. Really?
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the
Come
land.
On, Zelda. We get
In
it.
The spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. The world is threatened once again.
Yes, Zelda, we get it. Manta Woman and Sidon.
Oh.
Okay, I'm saving after this. I don't care. I don't want to have to repeat that dialogue one more time, or I'm going to puke. Of course we can't save. Of course we're stuck. Really? So we have to get away from that attack. Fun. Fun. Come on. And there it is, the stupid slime monster. Really? Okay. Okay. Cool. I love fighting this thing. Oh. And Blood Moon torture.
Yes.
didn't swap weapon fast enough. Help! Prepared to see this screen a lot. Bane of my existence, man. This enemy is the bane of my existence. Oh, this is really bad. That's the closest we've made any progress to it. Cool. Well. This is worse than Mario Sunshine. This is the worst sludge cleanup experiment of death ever. I've ever had to deal with in the entire history of my channel. Okay, it's wonderful. Oh, the horror. Wonderful. Just thinking slime, man. The sewer monster of the century. Wonderful. Thank you. Well, that is... Besides, what I'm going to do is I just got to collect more splash fruit because in the end, we're not beating this without a lot of splash fruit. Because we're going to run out of splash fruit trying to kill it. I swear to you. So let's just do that. And it's going to respawn even after we kill it. So what's the point?
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
Yeah. Might as well just gather up fruits and try to kill these beasts.
The world is threatened once again.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to prepare some more fruit at least so that we can make sure that it... we can clear out more of the sludge around it. Because I know that Sidon triggers the whole event, so that's the thing. And we might do a few more shrines, get a heart container. Maybe. But most importantly, we're going to want some fruits. And there's an Argonian! Let's go! Argonians! Gotta like those Argonians! Oh, hell yes! Oh, yes! Argonians! Gotta like your Argonian. Resident Argonians, guys. Man, I wanted more. I need as much splash fruit as I can muster. Because I'm telling you, man, I need to have enough splash fruit that I can constantly clear the sludge of it. That's the issue. Because without that, if I talk to Sidon and get ambushed by the thing again, if I don't have enough splash fruit to continuously bombard this thing, we're going to be in deep trouble. And it's going to respawn anyway because the blood moon is here, so I might as well... piece of trash. Get out of here. I'm sorry, I'm not tolerating Blood Moon status during fighting an evil boss like that. I'm going to collect up as much fruit as I can. And if I can, some healthy ingredients. You know what? It's not the construction company. Extra special mission, put up the signs. Can't stand forever. Okay. If you say so. What a fanatic. Where the heck is more splash fruit? There it is. And I 100% need it before you're like... Okay, what was the problem of this? We unlocked this one, right? Alright, let's just look for splash fruit everywhere and try to use the thing ourselves, because clearly that like or whatever the hell that boss is so nasty, I just don't want to have anything to do with it. Can we bypass it and just talk to, or just use the beam? But first, I'm stocking up on it, on fruit, just in case we need to kill it. I want to have splash fruit on a very abundant basis. Because without that, I don't see myself killing it. I just don't see me killing it without some help. And any splash fruit we can get is useful for this endeavor. So much sludge, man. Oh, is that an Argonian? It is. Oh, hell yes. It's an Argonian. Whoa. Yes. Argonian. Go, Argonian. Just as well. That's a one shot. Okay. Noted. Noted, that is a one shot. Cool beans. Noted, it is best to avoid the Argonians as they are stronger than you and can one shot. Noted. First I thought, the Argonians are not that big of a deal. Oh, they are. The Argonians are a big problem. The perils of the Argonians. There's an Argonians with a fire. Hell yeah. Gotta love those Argonians. The lizard people are some of the best there is. I'm gonna save. Because getting this far is insane. Wait for it to recharge. I just want to see if the like is actually needed. Or can we get something just by going directly to the source? Dashing because I don't know if I have enough stam. To get there. Oh, it's like a rainbow. You can only view it. Okay. It's like only a Zora exploitable thing. Okay, well then. That changes things. Next time, we are actually going to talk to King Zora, to Sidon when we get some more fruit. Oh, I have as much fruit as I can. As much splash fruit as humanly possible to have. Like, convenient, any moderate convenience of splash fruit. That's the plan. Me and all Sprash Fruit would be good right now. Any at all. Because we're gonna need a boatload of it before I attempt that boss.